Well, I'm doing some more work on the Harman Kardon. Another issue. Oh, first of all, I tried to find that part at New Tech Electronics, and it's not an easy part to find. So I'll either go through eBay and try and get another used one for the part, or I'll just leave it. Like, I mean, it makes a good block amp. But another problem I was having is the volume control, or the volume, the light, the ring, would basically get, stop it, God. The volume ring would light up, well, only one side would light up, and one side would flicker. So when I opened it up and had a look at it, the did some tests on the resistors, they're good, but for some odd reason the LEDs are failing. As you can see, the yellowing inside this, it's either it was owned by smokers or it's from heat. Most of it's from heat. It doesn't smell like cigarette smoke. So it's a pretty old unit, and so what I did is I replaced all the LEDs with 1 watt, and they're white. These ones were blue. The newer ones are white anyway, so we'll see how it turns out. But one was dead, one was flickering off and on, and there was only one that was actually working, so that's all there is to it when it comes to that. This goes on here, like so. It's your ring light ring, and then your volume goes on there, obviously. And that's what directs the light to the volume. So we'll see how white this is when I put it back together, because I can tell you the unit was a pain in the butt just to get that out. It's got like a million different connectors that had to come off. I'll have to take half the unit apart just to get the connectors back in. I managed to leave a few, but let's put it back together and see if it's even lights up a little bit better than it was. Kind of irritating me with the flickering. Well, that was pretty straightforward. At least now I can see it. It's a soft white. Turn the light out. Pretty much looks like the newer models. The blue ones were the older ones. But it can be done. It works for me.